Champ, got a quick question for you, bro. How you doing, man? Listen, now, we know every fight, bro, you go in with Ben Getty in mind. Yep. Now, you're training for this fight. Biggest fight of your career. If Ben was here, what would he be telling you right now as you get ready for this battle?
Oh, it's all about the knockout, boy. If there was any time to get a knockout, it's this time, man. You know, he used to always say that it's about the networks. Al Haymon has given us the networks. After that, it's about pleasing the fans. And the number one way to please the fans is to create knockouts. You know, that's really how Manny Pacquiao was able to work his way up into superstardom in the welterweight division, was how he knocked down Mosley, how he was able to hurt so many of these big guys, stop so many of these guys. The knockouts that he was able to achieve, he really rallied the people up. And then, you know, he started fighting the fighters that Mayweather was fighting, and he was stopping them. You know, if Mayweather stopped him, Pacquiao was stopping him sooner. So, you know, it really does create excitement. This is an opportunity to show everybody how devastating Keith One Time Thurman truly is.
We saw you give a shout out to Brian Perrella on Instagram, another Florida fighter.
Yeah.
You got Joseph Alegale headlining event on Bounce this Sunday.
All right.
You got Erickson Lubin coming up the week after that.
All right.
On NBC. Mm. Champ, what's up with Florida fighters, man? Tell the world what you know about Florida fighters.
Oh, man, we bring the heat because it's hot out here. You know what I'm saying? It's hot, man. You know, we create tremendous athletes in the state of Florida. You know, I mean, they say Florida, Texas, all these hot states are just breeding grounds for great athletes. I've always said that Florida is an underdog when it comes to the great fighters that come out of this state. We're not known so much in the amateur circuit, but for some reason we always have, you know, every so many years, certain weight classes, we always have these young fighters rising up to the top. Roy Jones Jr. pound for pound holding it down for Pensacola, you know. So it's just something in the water here, boy. We can fight. You can fight a Florida boy, be ready. That's all I gotta say.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.